What's up, people of Renovation Church? It's your boy. Yeah, Tim Solberg here with another exclusive for you. I know you're all excited to get to church next week and see the inside of that building. But your boy is here with a sneak peek a week early. Tomorrow I'm going to be heading to church to give you an exclusive tour. If you'd like to see more exclusive content like this, make sure to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell so that you get to see my videos first. But that's enough of the corporate talk. Let's get to the church video.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Making a way through the crowd.
All right, guys, we're here. We're at church. Let's go check it out. Look at this parking lot, guys. What? You don't even know. You don't even know. Look how nice this is. I've never walked on such a smooth parking lot before. Check it out, there's the church. There's the cross. All right, there's Pastor Josh.
Well, hold on, get that, you can't bring that in. We talked about this.
Josh.
No, we gotta wait, I told you. Right, we want people, they sacrificed a lot for this. We want them to see it in person on the 7th, not just online a bunch of pictures, right?
Josh, just think of the hype.
No. It can't be that way. Orders from the top, this is the way it's gonna be. It's gonna be the best way. It's the best way. We gotta be patient. We talked about this.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
I know, Josh. It's tough. It's worth it though. Okay. It's gonna be good.
See you next week, Josh.
See ya, man. Thanks again, drive safe.
Well, I hope you liked it. I'm sure it was awesome.
It wasn't great.
Leave a comment below with your favorite part of the building, and I can't wait to see you all next week. T-Dogg out!